Hey everybody, Dr. Cranky back with a little quick finding. For those of you who love rat rods, I just found this at the bookstore. Once again, Books a Million, which is the local store here in town. Absolutely amazing, the photographs, the eye candy in here, and the information. It puts rat rotting into a context in history. It gives you all the different terms and all the stuff that you would ever want to know about rat rods. It's a book published by Kartek Publishers, and the author's name is Scotty Gossin. And Rotting's Imperfect Stepchildren. I mean, it's fabulous. And I got it because it's just chock full of amazing pictures. So if you get a chance, check it out and add it to your library. It you won't regret it. It was a little expensive. Again, most of these books are, but they're a great resource to have. It was $29.95, but I'm sure you could probably find it on sale somewhere. And I can show you again the frontispiece, Kartek Publishers, and just lots of photographs like this, and pure eye candy. So, if you're into the rat rods and building rat rods and want ideas, this is a great resource. So check it out. Just a quick little video. And also, thanks to everybody for the support, for your comments, for visiting the laboratory. I really appreciate it. Anyway, Dr. Cranky saying goodbye, and be well, and long live your styrene addiction. Later.